Hello, buddy, and welcome to Deepwoken. Once more. Today we are going to do something. Oh yeah, what's up, boys? Yeah, is this? Where am I? Oh, I'm here, okay. Where did I want to go? What was my plan? Oh, over there. There's a chest. Oh, might you either? We have clothes. Oh. Yeah, we got whip. Not much, but it's beginning. Oh, let me live. Oh, okay. Well. Okay, 10% less damage from all sources, basically. That are physical or elemental. Okay. I apologize for existing. Why this guy is needed for the way of the way thing? Okay. I don't. That's a king thresher. Big boy. Good luck. I still don't know why some people kill people, like fushies in areas like this. It's not like they're gonna get like. Actually, I think for there's a PvP bell, so it might be for that. But still, why in the depths? That's so risky. Like the one guy needs to go down there, and immediately entire progress gone. These are real ballsy. I'm in Poland, apparently. I think I'm not going for a normal weapon this next time if I die in this. Stopping to attack, you prick. Sleep. I hate you, hate you, hate you. The pain of NPC is just sometimes like looking at you and not fighting. It's like giving up. We are progressing. Whew. Okay. May you rest in peace, Adam Mercy, who just violently attacked those random people. NPCs, I mean. Oh, thank you for your service. I'd love to be Power 10. Look. Okay. What? Was the weirdest. Just so weird. What is that? That's saying finish this episode of here because I'm getting tired. It's 5:30. And I'm just here because I wanted to record a video today. Send help. I hope I see you guys next time. And unless I went to the Shadow Realm. In which case, please help. And I see you guys next time. See ya.